moms, with all those cartons lying around, we thought of upcycling our cartons into something useful and made a DIY musical instrument, castanet. To make castanet, all you need is a piece of cardboard, scissor, paintbrush, pen or a pencil, and some watercolors. Also, you will need bottle caps. We have used bottle caps from a glass soda bottle. Cut your cardboard into shape. Now, with the help of a glue gun, stick the bottle caps on the inside of the cutout. Fold it from between, paint it into whatever color you want to, and your castanet's ready. Hope you like our today's video. For more such videos, please do not forget to like, share and subscribe.